Japanese souvenirs make so much sense. I'm having such a fun vacation, but I want to get something memorable. Okay, I'll get the souvenir.
This shop has a lot of souvenirs like pickles, beef curry, fancy Kit Kats. Too boring. I found something good.
This is special pudding.
Let's open. She's wearing cute bikini and dressed a dessert. Wow, she's holding up her boobs. Okay, I need blur these. Add some brown caramel sauce. Ta-da! Ziggly pudding! Itadakimasu! Tastes very milky and creamy. Does it make sense?